1971 to 2000. In 1974, WebArt was created by Ichiro Kato. This was the first step towards building a humanoid robot. WebArt walked with his lower limbs and was able to grip and transport objects with his hands. In 1984, WebArt 2 was created at Waseda University. It was the successor of WebArt 1. It was capable of playing a piano. In this period, Deep Blue was created by IBM. It defeated the chess grandmaster, Garry Kasparov, in 1997.